บาลอนนี้ปอดมีนชีวันตอนเป็นนี่คือขณะได้การบอชนาทเจอตังดำนางริฮานาตีประมวยการแต่ขจจโจมกดอลนายุรมนตรีนังเกียร์เมดักนอมปะการอำนาจบานประมีนจัดเวทีนาคาจมพัวมนตรีอาสกรรมจิจารติษและท่ามนตรีตกปัญหานี้อ่อยคลาจีจมงือมหาฤกษ์ระหดสลับครูนุเตปนตายในคลองเมืองโยธาการประมีนนี้หะมันตอนแตะเตียงประชีพประยุพิบาลนลอยเตะบ่าววิทยาการนี้มันบานบอสสำอางมนตรีธนาเลิศได้จบแปะฟอนดูบาดปอดมีนนี้รีการดลงยมสกอน
นี่คือจำนวนได้สมทุกการรุ่งลึกดั้งตื่นสายจิตไม่บริสุทธิ์ในขนมจำนำมนตรีระบอยคือจำบัดนะกาเวกกัดดาบใบชลอยตอบเตือนคือมันหายตกหายจมือรำไรนี่บ่อนตอคลายเตยชี้จมือมหาริระหดตะดอนงอบพลูนูดี
โลกในรอนไตรฮุนไซน์มันประมิ้นจิตทำไมบรองติดแทนโลกนั่งมันต่อแวกกัดมันไตรอาศกรรมเจนพิจูรทับปีบาลดำใบกมอ้อยเนี่ยถึงนู้บองโกเชียดำใบมหารีขณะได้กาบอชนาทกันแต่ขัดจิตหมดดอลบาคมีนาใบปลายปลูตีกาบอชนาทชื่อตั้งดำนางเรียนนิติการตีประมุ่ยนี้นั่งเตลทเวล้างในทั้งไงตีมาเพย์ปมบุญขายกากระดาปูลคือเนื้อซอสแต่เชียงปีขายเตี้ยปนอกโลกคนสานขนมกันไปจุ่มมวยในริจนิพนธ์ปัญญาทั้งไงสกนี้กลายปีรมลักษณะกรรมติกาดักน้อมการทวีกำนายตุ่มร้องกรุบกรองเฮรันวัตถุสาธิรณะเอาบรรโตจุ่มร้นขณะในยพิบสำหรับการวัดยุทธศาสในการทวีกำนายตุ่มร้องปปอนทาบิกาชนะปีปอนรับรมไว้ดอยชนะปีปอนมาเผยพรำนู้โลกบารมลักษณะขณะกรรมติกาดักน้อมทวีกำนายตุ่มร้องตระบรรโตอันวัดกูกาฉลอกกันเจาะงูตักดอกไอล์จีบบาลนังเวียกัด
จับปีจงชั่นนำปีปอนดับปีม้าอย่างบานด่าเจงในจำนวนสำคัญมวยเทียดคือกาเวกัดแต่มาหรอกคือมันหายตรมแต่เชียบบาลหายตกบ่อนตอในจมือรามไรต่อแต่เตี้ยตีในชีจำนวนได้สมทุกการรุ่งลึกด่าตื่นสาจิตไม่บ่อนเทียดในขนมจำนำมันเตยระบอยคือจับบักนะกาเวกัดดาใบชลอยตอบเตือนคือมันหายตกเอาจมือรำไรนี่บ่อนตอคลายเตยชี้จมือมหาริระโหดตะดอนงอบพลูนูดีนี่คือชี้จมน้อยแต่เข้มส้มประเจ
นในยุคปฏิบัติสมปองขณะในยุคพิบสังคมการบัญชีลูกศรเจย์หายการประเมินระบอนอิรอมตรายนี้ท่ามันเมินจีรุงทำไมตีหายท่าก็มันใส่เตะตีนประชีประยิบพิบคลั่งสำหรับสนามบุกมอดรถทับิบาลในทั้งไงบอชนาทางบกได้ดอยลูกท่าบอดละมือจีรันเมียนเตียงบอดละมือปรีชื่อพ้องลูกท่ารถทับิบาลหักบานประจีขนงการตุบสกัด
การหันเข้าในประเทศทุนเทียนทองมันจีก็โดยที่การกรุกรองทุนเทียนสาธารณะว่าอยู่โน้นนั่งยังมือเต้าเป็นตาเดียโดยที่เมียนการการล้างให้แต่ป้อนที่มวยนั่งอติปุลระเวียงเนี่ยเมียนลอยกะให้นั่งอติปุลเนี่ยเมียนอำนาจจากสาธารณะนั่งจานเฉียงยังบ่จังสมอาตัวนั่งกูเลยเลยจะขอบ
ตู้จียังนาการทลายสันดากระทาระบอนยุโรปมันไรในขนมปีที่นี้โลกมันบานเป็นเชียร์หาตารัฐบาลนั่งมันต่อแจ็บวิธีนาการตื่นลือมันไตรอัศกรรมประเภทนะได้โลกจัดตกท้าอาจมุ่งก่อตื่นจีจึงงูมหาริณุตีกบันตายกาปีค่ายกงเพียชนามปีปอนดับลงใบกันลองตื้อองการตำลาเพียบอันตรายชีดบานบางแห่งปีสันตุในกาจุลเขินปีอำเภอปกระลุยในชนามปีปอนดับลงปีได้บางแห่งแทะปฏิกรรมไปชี้ตัวตุลบานจำนัดธนะเลงมรอยหกสมุยขนงจำนาวปฏิมรอยแปดสับได้เต้บานองการนุวีตำลายแทะมีนกำรัดปกระลุยขปูบมพอดอำเภอปุกรลุยนี่ก็ตระบันวิจิตรแทนอันตรายคิดสาธารณรัฐไอโอไอระบบสารรัมเริกกาลปีมุ่นบอชนาทนำปีปอดับไว้ทั่วการสตุงมาเตะเราเคยท่าภายในมุ่ยในอำเภอปุกรลุยได้โปรดที่มาจากชนาทบานดอกสกเลยตกชัดปีกันหนาปะการนำนายพองได้
บาลอนนี้การปีเปิลทำไมนี่อาญาโทประเทศเวียดนามนครคาดานองบานจกเตอร์ปินัดสปกรรมผลิตกาแฟมุ้ยนักบานเราเคยทาสปกรรมนูบานผลิตกาแฟเลียจมุ้ยนังกะสำนักทมอเปิลได้นังกบติดทมอการในนิตวอัปเชียวโปรอนมุ้ยจมนวลนริธินิพนมเป่งได้นิยมยำกาแฟบานบางไฮตุสนับเซ็งเซ็งขี้ท่าเนคลาบารอมปีกาปะปอลดอสกับเพียบนังเนคลาเตียนมันบารอมนุเตบาดปอดมีนิริกาเดลุกนาสุเพียบ
ประชีพปูรอดมุ่ยจำนวนนริธนีพนมปิงบ้านบางหางแก้สนับเสียงเขียจมวิ่งก้านยำกาแฟในห้างตุ่มเนิบหนึ่งห้างธรรมดา ដោយអ្នកខ្លះអះអាងថាបារម្ភពីផលប៉ះពាល់សុខភាពនិងខ្លះទៀតមិនបារម្ភនោះទេការលើកឡើងនេះបន្ទាប់ពីសារព័ត៌មាននានារបស់វៀតណាមបានចុះផ្សាយថាអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តដាណុងបានចុះត្រួតពិនិត្យសិប្បកម្មផលិតកាហ្វេមួយដោយបានរកឃើញថាសិប្បកម្មនោះបានផលិតកាហ្វេលីជាមួយកាកសំណល់ថ្មពិលដីនិងកម្ទេចថ្ម ដែលបញ្ហានេះជំរុញឲ្យមានក្តីបារម្ភនៅក្នុងចំណោមអ្នកប្រើប្រាស់នៅកម្ពុជាដែរខណៈដែលវៀតណាមគឺជាអ្នកនាំចេញកាហ្វេធំលំដាប់ទី2នៅក្នុងចំណោមប្រទេសនាំចេញកាហ្វេទៅកាន់ទីផ្សារពិភពលោកករណីនេះធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួននៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញដែលនិយមញ៉ាំកាហ្វេមានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ហើយបញ្ចេញទស្សនៈផ្សេងៗគ្នាក្រុមអ្នកញ៉ាំកាហ្វេនៅហាងធម្មតាអះអាងដូចនេះថា
ยังนั่งจับดอมคุณมองเป็นทางเนี่ยลูกยังไปมองมองเป็นทางนาไทยนายเยอะนะยังทำใจจับดอมคุณมองเป็นตัวยืนตรงมาทางความมาตาคือกายมึงไงยืนเป็นมาหกเตียงตัวคือไปไงยืนมองตรงยืนจังหวะตัวบ้านออกกับบ้านอย่าทางยืนไปออกกายเวียดนามเวียดนามได้ไปมาเยอะก็ถึงตายเวียดนามจะนั่นเลยเวียดนาม
มันแบบนี้จะรับน้ำมันแบบนี้จะรับน้ำน่าเป็นดังแต่กาแฟนั่งสูบก็ยอมมาปีน้าอย่างนั้นอ่อนแต่อ่อนแต่จังเงินกาปูบรอมฝั่งไหนนั่งลงชุดคนมาเยอะรับพิษดังความเมียนั่งบอลในประตูห้องที่ชมต้องไปชมว่าชมตัวเองที่ทางแค่ได้บันบอลก็จะชมตัวบุกปักหัวชมเพียง
บางอย่างตัวอย่างตัวแต่การน้องไปจีนเนี่ยดูไปเนี่ยนะอย่างนั้นไปทำลองไปดูดูไปเวียดนามนะเนี่ยนั่งไงช่วงต้องใส่ยูนิฟอร์มนะถ้าจะไปน้องดูต้องทำดูเยอะคนที่มันโดยเฉพาะไปเนี่ยจำพวกน้องไงอะไรอย่างเงี้ยนั่งไงผมได้ทำได้ยืนยันดูยืนเชื่อยังไม่ธรรมดาเพียบนั่ง ศึกษาเฉลียวอย่างเงี้ยนะยังเป็นเรื่องเชื่อแต่ประตูลุกให้ชิมูนโยมาอ้อยนะดับตรงล่างดังล่างมาหน่อยอาจจะนอนยังลุกอ่ะไปอยู่ชั้นน้ำปีกวนปีปีกวนปูนอย่างเงี้ยนั่งตอนนั้นไปจำต้องทำกระทำวันนั้นไปปักปอนตกเยอะโบหกเต๋อยืมเงินเราดับเพลิดเพลินพักโจ้เต๋อยืมเงินเราไปโดนยาเสือสูดอย่างเงี้ยไปไหนไปไหนไปไหนไปโดยเฉพาะไปปูกระดี
เนี่ยจำเนียงพนักกิจกรรมลูกย่องสังกบมาได้อ้างทาตามด้านการในนี้บัญชีท้าในกัมพูชีก็มีกันไลน์ผลิตกาแฟคลายคลายจีจารันกันไลน์โดยยกสันได้สกอหนึ่งยกโปรตีนรูดดะจิมวยสารเทียดกิมีดาใบผลิตเจียกาแฟ
ลูกแทนเอาไปประชีพปวดติ้งยกแต่ย้ำหนึ่งถ้วยปลาปอนด้อสกปรกการในนี้ลูกย่องสังกบมาสนาเตอร์ท่าบันรอดได้เปียปอนเตร่จอดถ้วยกาตรวจปีนัดตามด่านห้างกาแฟธรรมดาหนึ่งห้างทมถมโดยท่าดำใบตุ๊บสกัดปัญหานี้เอาเมียนประสิทธิเพียบ
จุดเด่นเหมือนกันเนาะคลายคลายน้องเยี่ยมเศร้าไอหมาเนี่ยปัญหาคลายคลายได้กูนะน้องเมียนปลาสารเทียดกิมีไปแถมนั่งละทำไมแถมรู้จิตแถมคลันได้มาโก้เนาะน้องอยากมีการกด สกเพียบได้จังเจิงคือการราวเชียวเจ๋อและเมืองนองเคลียร์คลายคลายนั่งเป็นเมียนเผอสาธิตกินมีกระไฮสาธิตน่าได้ยินปากก้อนแล้วสกเพียบไปจังสาธิตน่าได้ยินเท่าได้ห้ามก็มอเก็บเผอหลังแล้วยังจะรู้เนี่ยเท่านั้นถามอันปะพอนั่งเมียนกระตำเคยนั่งจูตุ๊กสกันนั่งปัญหาทั้งอ่อนให้ก็มอรีโอดาเมียนตอนเจ็ดรวมมีนสกไปนั่งมาให้นั่งจำนั่งก็ยืนจำรุนเลือกสตุยกระดำนั่งหลัดไปทอมเจ็ดนองสกเลือกสตุยไป
ตัวเลขปีกระทรวงเกษตรกรรมหนึ่งอภิวัตจนบัตรเวียดนามบ้านในดังท้าโปรตีนนี้บ้านนอมเจ๋งหนึ่งผลิตกาแฟจำรังดอลเตยเชียงมวยเลียนห้าสประบุนเมินตันแต่การตีบซาอันตรายเจี๊ยดการปิดชนามปีปอนด์ดับประปีกันลองเตนี้ได้ทั่วอวียดนามการกลับจำนายตีบซากาแฟปิภพโลกดอลเตยมาเพย์พิร้อยห้าโปรตีนนี้รวมปังท้าตุ่มโฮมในการน้อมเจ๋งผลิตภัณฑ์กาแฟหนึ่งการลางไทม์เตี๊ยดหนึ่งน้องชนามปีปอนด์ดับประบัย ตัวเลขจะรัฐบาลเวียดนามก่อบ้านบางแห่งพองได้ท้าโปรตีนนี้น้อมโจลกรอบกาแฟเช้าปีบรรดาประเทศจัดคางคลุ้น ក្នុងនោះនាំចូលពីកម្ពុជាក្នុងចំនួនរាប់ពាន់តោនកាលពីឆ្នាំកន្លងមកនេះតួលេខពីក្រសួងពាណិជ្ជកម្មកម្ពុជាកាលពីបីឆ្នាំមុនបានបង្ហាញថាបើទោះបីជាកម្ពុជាជាប្រទេសដាំកាហ្វេនាំចេញក៏ដោយប៉ុន្តែតម្លៃនៃការនាំចេញកាហ្វេទៅបរទេសមានត្រឹមតែជាង5ម៉ឺនដុល្លារតែប៉ុណ្ណោះខណៈដែលទំហំនៃការនាំកាហ្វេពីបរទេសវិញមានតម្លៃដល់ទៅជាង8លានដុល្លារឯណោះ
បាឡូណានីព័ត៌មានចុងក្រោយនៅពេលនេះគឺក្នុងរយៈពេល3ខែដើមឆ្នាំ2018ភ្ញៀវទេសចរដែលធ្វើដំណើរមកកាន់កម្ពុជាតាមជើងយន្តហោះមានជាង3លាននាក់ដែលកើនឡើងជាង20%បើធៀបទៅនឹងឆ្នាំមុនរបាយការណ៍របស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Vinci ដែលគ្រប់គ្រងអាកាសយានដ្ឋានកម្ពុជាទាំង3ចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី12ខែមេសាដែលVOD ទៅទទួលបានបានឲ្យដឹងថាការកើនឡើងនៃអ្នកដំណើរទាំងនេះដោយសារតែក្រុមហ៊ុនហោះហើរជាច្រើនបានបើកការហោះហើរមកកាន ែលមកកំសាន្តនៅកម្ពុជាមានប្រមាណ 5.6 លាននាក់ដែលកើនឡើង 12% បើធៀបទៅនឹងឆ្នាំ2016បាទលោកនេះជាទីមេត្រីព័ត៌មានជាតិនៅពេលនេះចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះបន្តពីព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិលោកនេះនៅបានទស្សនាបទយកការមួយស្តីពីយុវជនមួយក្រុមខំស្ដារលបែងប្រជាប្រិយដើម្បីផ្សះផ្សាចំនួននៅក្នុងភូមិបាទព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិនៅពេលនេះជម្រាបជូនដល់លោកពៅមេតា
ព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះផ្ដោតទៅលើបញ្ហាសំខាន់នៃសុវត្ថិភាពចំណីអាហារនៅប្រទេសវៀតណាមវៀតណាមជាប្រទេសដែលកំពុងមានសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរីកចម្រើននៅក្នុងតំបន់ហើយកំពុងតែនាំចេញទំនិញជាច្រើនប្រភេទទៅកាន់ទីផ្សារអន្តរជាតិដៃគូពាណិជ្ជកម្មធំបំផុតរបស់វៀតណាមគឺសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកហើយបន្តទៀតរួមមានចិនជប៉ុនអាល្លឺម៉ង់និងកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងជាដើមតាក់ទងទៅនឹងបញ្ហាម្ហូបអាហារប្រទេសនេះកំពុងតែជួបបញ្ហាប្រឈមបញ្ហាគុណភាពបន្លែមួយចំនួនត្រូវបានសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបឈប់បញ្ជាទិញពីវៀតណាមរបាយការណ៍សិក្សារបស់ធនាគារពិភពលោកកាលពីឆ្នាំ2016បានបង្ហាញថាប្រទេសជាដៃគូពាណិជ្ជកម្មរបស់វៀតណាមបានបង្ហាញក្តីព្រួយបារម្ភពីសុវត្ថិភាពចំណីអាហារហើយស្នើរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃប្រទេសនេះធ្វើកំណែទម្រង់ជាបន្ទាន់របាយការណ៍របស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលវៀតណាមបានបង្ហាញថា11ខែក្នុងឆ្នាំ2017មានករណីពលអាហារបណ្ដាលឲ្យមនុស្សស្លាប់អស់22នាក់និងត្រូវបញ្ជូនទៅសង្គ្រោះនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យចំនួន3147នាក់របាយការណ៍បានបញ្ជាក់ថាចំនួនអ្នកស្លាប់មានការកើនឡើងជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ក្នុងប៉ុន្មានឆ្នាំចុងក្រោយនេះការពលអាហារនេះកំពុងតែស្ថិតនៅក្នុងក្តីកង្វល់ធំរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលវៀតណាមដែលកំពុងស្វែងរកដំណោះស្រាយរបាយការណ៍ក្រុមស្រាវជ្រាវរបស់រដ្ឋសភាវៀតណាមបានបង្ហាញថាចន្លោះឆ្នាំ2011ដល់ឆ្នាំ2016គឺបន្លែចំនួន 8.5% មានការប្រើប្រាស់សារធាតុគីមីលើសកំណត់ដែលអាចប្រឈមនឹងផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់សុខភាពហើយបញ្ហានេះជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងកសិដ្ឋានចំនួន 57,400 កសិដ្ឋានចំណែកការសិក្សាមួយទៀតបានបង្ហាញថាការពិសោធន៍សាច់ជ្រូកនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងហាណូយនិងទីក្រុងហូជីមិញជាទីក្រុងធំពីររបស់វៀតណាមគឺបញ្ជាក់ថា 30-40% នៃសាច់ជ្រូកទាំងនោះមានផ្ទុកមេរោគម្យ៉ាងដែលអាចបង្កផលប៉ះពាល់ដល់សុខភាពតាមការសិក្សារបស់វិទ្យាស្ថានជាតិសម្រាប់ទ្រទ្រង់អាហារជីវិតរបស់វៀតណាមបានបង្ហាញថាពលរដ្ឋវៀតណាមម្នាក់ជាមធ្យមបរិភោគបន្លែ200ក្រាមក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃដែលចំនួននេះស្មើនឹងពាក់កណ្ដាលនៃចំនួនដែលអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិផ្នែកសុខភាពបានកំណត់ប៉ុន្តែអនុប្រធានវិទ្យាស្ថានមួយនេះលោកលីបាច់ម៉ៃបានថ្លែងថាពលរដ្ឋទាំងអស់មិនគួរបរិភោគបន្លែច្រើនពេកនោះទេព្រោះមិនសូវប្រកបពីសុវត្ថិភាពការសិក្សាជាច្រើនបានបង្ហាញថាការបរិភោគអាហារដែលមានជាតិគីមីលើសកំណត់អាចប្រឈមទៅនឹងបញ្ហាមហារីកខួរក្បាលមហារីកគ្រាប់ឈាមនិងក្រពេញប្រូស្តាតជាដើមចុះរដ្ឋាភិបាលវៀតណាមបានធ្វើអ្វីខ្លះដើម្បីដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាទាំងនេះនោះតាមច្បាប់ស្តីពីសុវត្ថិភាពចំណីអាហាររបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលវៀតណាមកាលពីឆ្នាំ2013បានដាក់វិធានការរឹតបន្តឹងខ្លាំងទាំងការផលិតក្នុងស្រុកនិងការនាំចូលប្រភេទអាហារដែលប៉ះពាល់ដល់សុខភាពច្បាប់នោះបានកំណត់រឹតបន្តឹងការនាំចូលចំណីអាហារដែលត្រូវឆ្លងកាត់ការត្រួតពិនិត្យពីក្រមអធិការកិច្ចនិងមន្ត្រីគយចំណែកនៅក្នុងប្រទេសក៏មានការត្រួតពិនិត្យពីមន្ត្រីជំនាញដូចគ្នានេះដែរច្បាប់ដែលមាន34ទំព័រនិង72មាត្រានោះបានចែងទៀតថា ចំពោះអ្នកដែលផលិតនិងអ្នកនាំចូលអាហារដែលមានសារធាតុគ្រោះថ្នាក់នោះត្រូវសងការខូចខាតដល់ជនរងគ្រោះនិងត្រូវផ្ដន់ទីទុះទៅតាមច្បាប់ព្រហ្មទណ្ឌដែលប្រឈមមុខនឹងជាប់ពន្ធនាគារតាមទំហំនៃទុះតាមការសិក្សារបស់ធនាគារពិភពលោកកាលពីខែមីនាឆ្នាំ2017បានបង្ហាញថាស្ថានភាពគ្រោះថ្នាក់នៃចំណីអាហារនៅវៀតណាមមានភាពប្រសើរឡើងប៉ុន្តែនៅតែស្ថិតនៅក្នុងចំណុចព្រួយបារម្ភនៅឡើយ
បាទលោកអ្នកនាងបច្ចុប្បន្នក្រសួងសាធារណការប្រព័ន្ធនានាកំពុងតែជំរុញលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាពិសេសយុវជនងាកមកលេងល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយដើម្បីលើកកម្ពស់សម្បត្តិវប្បធម៌ជាតិចំណែកយុវជនមួយក្រុមនៅក្នុងខេត្តកណ្ដាលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាពួកគេកំពុងតែជំរុញឲ្យមានការលេងល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយដើម្បីផ្សះផ្សាជម្លោះរបស់អ្នកភូមិនិងបង្កភាពសប្បាយរីករាយបាទសូមទស្សនាបទយកាដែលរៀបរៀងដោយលោកពៅមេត្តាដូចតទៅ
ទស្សនាពេលខ្លះសើចសប្បាយជាមួយសាច់រឿងបែបកំប្លុកកំប្លែងភ្ជាប់ជាមួយខ្លឹមសារអប់រំនិងពេលខ្លះទៀតពួកគេរក្សាភាពស្ងប់ស្ងាត់ពេលដែលមានការសម្ដែងពីភាពទន់ភ្លន់តែបង្កប់នូវអត្ថន័យរឿងមមរបស់របាំបុរាណខ្មែរដែលបន្សល់តាំងពីដូនតា ទាំងនេះគឺជាទិដ្ឋភាពក្នុងថ្ងៃចូលឆ្នាំដែលទើបកន្លងទៅថ្មីៗនេះនៅក្នុងភូមិពោអណ្ដែតឃុំព្រែកស្ដីស្រុកកោះធំខេត្តកណ្ដាលមានការរាំរបាំបុរាណឬការបង្រៀនឲ្យកុមារចេះរាំចង្វាក់បែបប្រពៃណីឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវក្រុមនេះក៏មានការសម្ដែងសាច់រឿងបែបអប់រំនិងកំប្លែងសប្បាយដូចជារឿងទឹកភ្នែកនាងមច្ឆានិងរឿងកែវមនោរាជាដើម ឆាកសំដែងរៀបចំតាមបែបសាមញ្ញសាមញ្ញនៅស្រុកស្រែមានតែស្លឹកថ្នោតឧបករណ៍នេសាទចាស់ៗនិងស្លឹករុក្ខជាតិមួយចំនួនទៀតយកមកតុបតែងដែលអមលម្អទៅដោយពាក្យស្លោកបង្កប់នៅអត្ថន័យអប់រំមួយចំនួនចំណែកឯក្រុមសំដែងមិនមែនជាអ្នកជំនាញមកពីណានោះទេគឺជាកូនអ្នកភូមិនៅក្បែរនោះតែទទួលបានការណែនាំពីរៀមច្បងមុន ហើយពួកគេក៏អាចចំដែងបានបើទោះបីជាទីតាំងមានលក្ខណៈសាមញ្ញអ្នកសំដែងសាមញ្ញក៏ប៉ុន្តែអារម្មណ៍របស់អ្នកចូលរួមទស្សនាយល់ថាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នេះមិនមែនសាមញ្ញនោះទេក្រៅពីការសំដែងនៅលើឆាកនៅពេលល្ងាចគឺនៅពេលព្រឹកនិងពេលរសៀលក៏មានការរៀបចំជាល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយផ្សេងៗឲ្យអ្នកភូមិមានការចូលរួមលេងនិងសប្បាយរីករាយផងដែរដូចជាការលេងបោះអង្គញ់ចោលឈូង ទីប្រត់និងវាក្អមជាដើមក្រុមយុវជនដែលមានគ្នាជាង10នាក់ជាអ្នកប្រដូចដើមហើយរៀបចំកម្មវិធីចូលឆ្នាំរបៀបនេះគឺរៀបចំឡើងជាបន្តបន្តជិត10ឆ្នាំមកហើយពីមួយឆ្នាំទៅមួយឆ្នាំក្រុមយុវជនទាំងនេះអះអាងថាមានការចូលរួមនិងគាំទ្រពីអ្នកភូមិកើនឡើងជាបន្តបន្តកាលមុនពួកខ្ញុំ ដឹកនាំពេលលេងហ្នឹងគឺលេងមានការរៀបចំនេះតែតាំងតែលេងរាល់ឆ្នាំតែឃើញឆ្នាំទាំងក្រោយនេះមានការចូលរួមពីក្មេងៗយុវជនយុវនារីហើយចាស់ចាស់អ៊ំអ៊ំលីងលីងពូពូហ្នឹងក៏ផ្ដល់តម្លៃដល់ការលេងរបស់យើងច្រើនព្រោះឥឡូវហ្នឹងមានការរៀបចំលេងហ្នឹងគឺវារៀងបែបតនសម័យតែយើងរក្សាភាពដើមរបស់ប្រពៃណីយើងណា អញ្ចឹងយើងឃើញថាមានការចូលរួមច្រើនពីសំណាក់ចាស់ចាស់គាំទ្រហើយយើងអាចបន្តទៅឆ្នាំក្រោយទៀតមិនធ្វើឲ្យល្អទេបានជួយជាអ្នកដឹកនាំការរៀបចំកម្មវិធីនេះឡើងលោកគ្រីគ្រឿនបានរំលឹកពីអនុស្សាវរីយ៍ថាការពីគាត់នៅក្មេងមានការលេងពេលចូលឆ្នាំមានតែស្គរដីនិងការលេងល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយផ្សេងៗទៀតគឺអ្នកភូមិពិសេស បងប្អូនសាច់ញាតិដែលមានផ្ទះជិតខាងគ្នាមានការស្រឡាញ់រាប់អានគ្នាខ្លាំងណាស់ប៉ុន្តែក្រោយមកពេលដែលល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយមិនសូវមានការនិយមលេងឯការទំនាក់ទំនងក៏ថយចុះយុវជនបច្ចុប្បន្នមានអេរិយាបថមិនថ្លៃថ្នូរកំពុងតែវក់វង្វេងជាមួយគ្រឿងញៀនគ្រឿងស្រវឹងនិងអំពើហិង្សាទាំងនេះគឺជាមូលហេតុនាំឲ្យពួកគាត់ខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែង ស្ដារល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយឡើងវិញ
ដូនតាយើងបានបន្តទុកសម្ដីបុណ្យទានចូលឆ្នាំដើម្បីឲ្យបងប្អូនយើងមតិជនខ្មែរយើងជួបជុំគ្នាសប្បាយហើយមានប្រយោជន៍ផងថាការបុណ្យទានគឺចូលតែមួយថាដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាជនមានការតាមពីឬកាលណាយើងលេងបាយមួយគ្នាយើងតែណាសើចញញឹមដាក់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងយើង
មើលមុខគ្នាញញឹមដាក់គ្នានឹងទៅវាជាបង្កើតដល់ចំណងសាមគ្គីភាពដែរបើមនុស្សឃើញគ្នាមុខកំឡុយគឺតែពីចូលកំឡុំមួយគ្នាអានឹងបាត់សាមគ្គីភាពហើយទន្ទឹមទៅនឹងការរៀបចំកម្មវិធីសម្រាប់ឲ្យមនុស្សវ័យក្មេងនិងវ័យកណ្ដាលកំសាន្តសប្បាយនេះយុវជនទាំងនេះក៏មិនភ្លេចតល់មនុស្សវ័យចាស់នឹងដូនតាដែលបានស្លាប់ទៅនោះទេគឺនៅថ្ងៃចុងក្រោយនៃពិធីបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំ ពួកគេតែងតែរៀបចំពិធីបង្សុកូលសម្រាប់អ្នកស្លាប់ហើយក៏មានការរៀបចំចំណីអាហារនិងពិធីងូតទឹកដល់ចាស់ចាស់នៅក្នុងភូមិជាលទ្ធផលអាចថាជាក្តីសម្រេចនៃសេចក្តីសុបិនរបស់យុវជនក្រឿននិងក្រុមការងាររបស់គាត់ដែលចង់ឲ្យអ្នកភូមិទាំងក្មេងចាស់ប្រុសស្រីចេះស្រឡាញ់គ្នាដោយការពីមុន គឺមានការរោមរេងនិងលេងល្បែងប្រជាប្រិយមានការលេងរួមគ្នាទាំងក្មេងទាំងចាស់ទាំងអ្នកដែលធ្លាប់មានចំនួនពេលកន្លងមកក៏ចូលរួមលេងជាមួយគ្នាផងដែរគឺក្នុងនោះរួមមានទាំងឪពុកម្ដាយនិងបងប្អូនបង្កើតរួមលេងជាមួយគ្នាបន្លឺតែសំលេងសើចសប្បាយនិងបញ្ចេញស្នាមញញឹមភ្លេចអស់គំនុំគំគួននិងអំពើហិង្សាទាំងឡាយ
យុវជនមួយក្រុមនេះមានទស្សនៈមួយថាចែករំលែកការសប្បាយមិនដណ្ដើមការសប្បាយនោះទេបាទលោកនាងមុននឹងបញ្ចប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វីឌីខ្ញុំសូមសង្ខេបព័ត៌មានសំខាន់ៗដែលមានដូចតទៅ ពលរដ្ឋក្នុងខេត្តប្រសេនុតូនតែថាភ្ញៀវជាតិទៅលេងបុណ្យចូលឆ្នាំនៅឆ្នាំ2018នេះមានការធ្លាក់ចុះដោយសារតែកំណើនរបស់ជនជាតិចិននិងប្រកបមុខរបរខាតតែអាជ្ញាធរថាភ្ញៀវទេសចរមានចំនួនកើនឡើងលើឆ្នាំមុននិងយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ពីការប្រកួតប្រជែងទោះជាយ៉ាងណាអ្នកធ្វើការខាងវិស័យឯកជនចង់ឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរស្ដាប់ពីកង្វល់របស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋ បាទលោកអ្នកនាងកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះសារព័ត៌មាននានារបស់វៀតណាមបានចុះផ្សាយថាអាជ្ញាធរខេត្តដាណុងបានចុះពិនិត្យសិប្បកម្មផលិតកាហ្វេមួយដែលបានរកឃើញថាសិប្បកម្មនោះបានផលិតកាហ្វេលាជាមួយនឹងកាកសំណល់ថ្មពិលដីនិងកំទេចថ្មករណីនេះធ្វើឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋមួយចំនួននៅរាជធានីភ្នំពេញដែលនិយមញ៉ាំកាហ្វេបានបង្ហាញទស្សនៈផ្សេងគ្នាថាអ្នកខ្លះបារម្ភពីការប៉ះពាល់សុខភាពនិងអ្នកខ្លះទៀតមិនបារម្ភនោះទេបាទខណៈដែលការបោ ដោយមិនត្រូវទុកបញ្ហានេះឲ្យខ្លាចជាជំងឺមហារីករហូតស្លាប់ខ្លួននោះទេប៉ុន្តែអ្នកខ្លងមើលយល់ថាការព្រមានេះហាក់មិនបានតាក់ទាញប្រជាប្រិយភាពបានច្រើនទេបើវិធានការនេះមិនបានបោះសម្អាតមន្ត្រីថ្នាក់លើដែលជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទាំងនោះ បាទលោកអ្នកនាងកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់ទូរទស្សន៍អនឡាញ VOD ដែលបានផ្សាយជូនទស្សនានៅពេលនេះចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះខ្ញុំបាទសូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលា